maybe something. I'm gonna do kickboxing. So like, cause I do kickboxing. Have you seen the other channel? It has some videos of me fighting. So that's in sight. First, I'm gonna tell you how to do a shooting sidekick. So like this. That's a shooting sidekick. The way to do it is stand on one leg, have this leg out, bend it like that, so it's like side kick, and then you jump off your leg so you'll be going forward, and then just get that out, and then side kick, it's like this. That's how you do it. To make sure that your guys warm up. Now, I'm going to learn how to do a back fist reverse punch. Back fist reverse punch is basically this. That is a back fist reverse punch. So the way you do it is, you like, and then you got get on your toes and you're in your arms, and then you jump forward, take off your back leg and then your front leg, and then when you're in the air, throw a back fist, and then put this over your head, forehead like that, over and a punch under. So try that. Pause the video and try it. So like this. One, two, three. And that is that. The last technique is called a sickle. Or, no, a 360 degree round kick. So, a 360 degree round kick is this. Watch again. So the way to do it is, throw a roundhouse kick. Stand on there. And the leg that you kick, that you kicked with, spin around like that. Put the other leg down. And then get your leg that you kicked with earlier, and then you kick like that. So pause the video and try. Kick good. So, like this. Those are three tactics for kickboxing. Bye.